friends, meat enthusiasts, today we're making hot dogs at home. We're going to do a mix of beef and pork, and the first thing we're going to do is bone out a couple of pork butts to get it going. This food processor acts as our bowl chopper, and we can whip this fine enough. Looks pretty good to me. You put it right into the stuffer. Gotta go really slow with these, don't want to break them. 5 pounds of hot dogs ready to be smoked. Yeah, looking good. Absolutely epic.